room full of energy innovators. Welcome to our capital, welcome to Washington, D.C. Congratulations on your 19th year of doing this. I'm very proud to represent Washington State and Eastern Washington in particular, where we have some exciting energy innovators. As you think about companies like Avista and Rely on Hydrogen Fuel Cells, Itron, Schweitzer Engineering, I mean, the list goes on and on. And in many ways, these are national companies that are leading the conversation around the future of energy and how we can continue to promote reliable and affordable and clean and doing it the right way. So thank you for being here. Thanks for, it's exciting to see the new innovation that's taking place. I do serve on the Energy and Commerce Committee. I have especially been a promoter of hydropower and potential. There you go, my friends from the National Hydropower Association. We could double hydropower too without building a new dam. And again, it's because of technology. New improved fish ladders, where we're seeing record fish returns, but also so many dams that are already existing that we just don't have, they aren't producing electricity. Huge asset there. Hydro remains by far the largest renewable energy, and it too has huge potential. But great to be here. Look forward to talking to more of you, and let me know how I can be helpful.
Thank you, Connie. I want to say I have two zero energy buildings off the grid in Arlington, Virginia, and I have a Rely on Fuel Cell behind one of them from this building in the state of Washington.
Oh,
just to let you know, good to meet you. Thank you for coming.